Next step. This is the crumple parchment technique that I've showed you to make your parchment paper behave like elastic. So you crumple it up, and I'm serious on the recipe when I say flatten it out again and crumple it back up again. This is going to make it so easy to line any shape, pipe, plate, loaf pan, anything that you're lining with parchment paper. This is in the notes on the recipe too. For anyone that this is their first recipe, maybe it's your second recipe on a protective diet because you made soy milk last week, and you see how this just molds around the pie plate so perfectly by doing that crumple and line technique.